Jackson asked why Beckett couldn't play DAAA with him. Did I tell you this?
No.
And I said, because he's not a dwarf. And then he goes, what? I'm a dwarf? What does that mean?
No, you did not tell me this conversation.
Yeah, straight up. I had to have the dwarf talk with my son way too early, you know?
Was he just like, oh, okay, and moved
kinda,
on?
Kind of. He was like, kind of just confused, like, why aren't other people dwarves? I said, you know, that's how God made you and this and that.
But he was, like, totally fine with it.
He was fine with it and everything. But he kind of laughed, like, he almost thought I was, like, name-calling him, you know? He's like, I'm not a dwarf, you know? I'm like, it's not a conversation I'm prepared to have, but, you know, families have dwarfism. Those moments come up that you have to then talk about. You know it's coming. You know the questions are going to come and the curiosity about themselves. But I don't have it planned out in my head, just kind of however my kids bring it up. Because I don't think it's going to be like a conversation. I think it's going to be like more like moments. Tori, my philosophy on him and all of our kids is I'm a big believer in the more we react to everything.
Oh, yeah.
They're affected by it negatively because we're affected by it.
Right.
So it's all about like when he does bring that stuff up, not overreacting.
Staying calm.
It's not about us in that moment. It's about the next 50 years for him. You know what I'm saying? How we react in these early ages affects how he deals with this for the rest of his life. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? When he asks me these questions or tells me these things, I'm obviously truthful, but I am careful how I present myself. I don't want to show too much emotion or make too big of a deal of it. As parents, we project so much of our own insecurities and just worries that they shouldn't even think about for like 10 years. My parents have the same sensitivity for sure, and I just hope Tori and me can help him mentally get through it, can help him keep up.